chores sa pagtatanghal ng sinulog. Viva Pete Senora!
Ginagawa nila yan, of course, honoring the Santo Niño, ngayon din po, Year of the Youth. And we also remember in our prayers, our delegates for the diocese. We have 17 youths and Father Sunday nasa Panama po sila.